you see the sheikh is standing with the shoes on. That's another issue. That the Prophet ﷺ used to pray sometimes with the shoes on and sometimes he took them off. As long as the shoes are clean, it's perfectly fine. People sometimes, upon entering their houses, they take their shoes off. So of course, if the masajid are spread with rugs and carpets and clean, it would be better if you take your shoes off before entering the masajid and so on. But as far as praying with the shoes on, it is permissible in our religion. As a matter of fact, Prophet Muhammad ﷺ once said that, do otherwise, different than the people of the book, pray in your shoes, because they do not pray in their shoes. So now,